You know, Dominion is also partially based in Canada, but it's based in other countries too. And nobody knows where the votes, but you know, Canada refuses to use Dominion. Canada uses paper ballots. So think of it, they're based in Canada and Canada refuses to use them. They're smart. They use paper ballots because paper ballots are the only thing, frankly, the only thing that really you're going to get an accurate tab on, because those machines are fixed, they're rigged. You can press Trump and the vote goes to Biden. All you have to do is play with a chip and it's down, it's shown all the time. All you have to do is play with a chip, and they played with a chip, especially in Wayne County in Detroit.